Hey, it's the RV guy here with Mr. Motorhome, bringing you only the very nicest motorhomes in the planet. Guys, this is proof right here. It's a 2004 Cheetah, a 40-footer, multiple slides, and it's got 5,000 miles on it. They come from the factory with 2,000 miles on them because they have to drive them to California. Look at how great a condition this is in, inside and out. Let's start out on the inside. Guys, inside your Holiday Rambler, you really feel the sense of space because of the opposing wall slides. I've got the huge slide out here that, of course, gives me my couch with the bed conversion. Massive kitchen counter space. I'm talking wah-bah-boom. But then look over here. I've got my big freestanding dinette that turns into a bed. And this is an amazing little area here. Take a close look at this. I've got the lounge chair, which is great for when you're going down the road. It's like a desk area for laptops and tablets. They were truly ahead of their time with this layout. You got more storage above it. And again, this thing has barely been used at all. We're talking about, this was a person, this is like a 16-year-old that just got its license and is ready to go out on the rope and road. And I'll tell you what, look at this cockpit. Imagine you being just about the first person to go down the road and experience the United States in this. Of course, you got your power gear levelers, your Allison transmission. It's in great shape. In the front, you've got tons of space. If you want to, for a very small fee, we can change that out with an HDTV for you. And again, we've been in business 37 years, only selling pre-owned stuff. And I'll tell you what, the whole time, A-plus rating with a Better Business Bureau. That's hard to do, nearly impossible, but Lon Lundgren pulls it off by getting only the diamonds like this. You've got your convection microwave oven. In addition to that, you're going to have your Atwood stovetop cook over right there. And, of course, stainless steel, two-sided sink. I like that because it makes it very easy for you to do dishes. The roof itself is in fantastic shape. Look at that. A lot of the times, they don't show you the roofs because they don't want you to see where there used to be a leak, or maybe that's where the stain from where there used to be a smoker is. I smell absolutely nothing here, except for maybe a little bit of my BO, but you know, that's a personal hygiene issue right there. I've got the Norcold digital temperature refrigerator that gives you lots of storage space, ice maker in there. I love Norcold. It's a fantastic manufacturer, and indeed, the one I like to see inside of my motorhome. And coming into the bathroom area, I've got lots of counter space here. In addition to giving me an area to get ready, they're going to give me an area separate of that as your toilet. Now, how many of them have freestanding toilets? Come on in here, camera guy, take a look at this. Now, imagine that you're sitting there brushing your teeth and your husband comes in and he needs to do business and he sits down inches from you in open space and begins to do his business. Now, that's not a fun situation. Wouldn't you much rather be in here doing your hair? He goes in there and you go, that's what I'd like to do, and it really works out fantastic. You've got your monitoring panels here, which is fantastic. Very, very easy and comfortable. So if you're in the bed and it starts getting a little bit cold, you can get up here and just adjust the temperature. Of course, this has got multiple ACs, large walk-around bed, which is really very nice. And of course, it gives you power outlets on both sides, storage above the bed, lots and lots of space everywhere that you can go in here. And I love the fact that I actually get a real closet with hanging closet space all the way through. Oh, here's a defect, folks. Looks like your warning label is coming off. Be careful not to hang yourself in there or whatever the government's trying to warn you for. I've got more storage space. Whoop, right above here, which is going to be actually your breaker box. And right below here is, of course, your washer and dryer setup. Ah, made in Italy. You know the Italians are known for making stuff that lasts forever with no problems, right? Of course, you got your RCA TV right here, which can easily be traded out to an HDTV, and a nice large storage area down there as well for any type of clothing that you're going to have. And again, opposing slides in the bedroom. You've got one on each side, the bedroom slide, and the slide over here for your storage. A lot of room. Let's go ahead and jump to the outside. Guys, if this was communist Russia, only the Tsar would be able to drive this. Okay, if you're a historian, you know how stupid that statement was, because of course there were no Tsars in communist Russia. But this does have amazing amount of propane, and look at all that storage space that's in there. That is unbelievable. I thought that I might find the spruce goose inside of here, actually. Now, outside, of course, you know it's in fantastic condition. The fiberglass has really got no wear on it. The vinyl's in great shape everywhere you look. The paint looks fantastic. It's got 5,700 miles on it, of course. But mechanically, this has been gone over with a fine-tooth comb. When we bring these in, we don't just be like, oh, it's got 5,700 miles on it. It must be fantastic. And then do a little dance. Instead, what we do is we take out our microscope and we get out the fine-tooth comb. We take it over to Arden High Tech. We have them check the engine, change the fluid, check the belts, check the tires, the suspension, the transmission. Make sure it's all good. Then we take it back to our shop. We plug it into Sure Power, which is going to be right here, by the way. And we make sure everything works off of the Sure Power. And again, the top of these storage doors is also in fantastic shape. I'm not hiding anything from you. Then we turn on the generator, make sure everything works on the generator that's supposed to work on the generator. All your hookups right here, more storage access all the way across through here, which is very, very convenient indeed. And guys, and I'll tell you what, we even turn on the battery and make sure everything that works off of the battery power is supposed to. 37 years we've been selling these the whole time. A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau. Nice awning covers that we guarantee to be really in good shape. And in fact, even got awnings on your windows. And that's also protected by metal to stop the sun's UV rays from eating away at it. And I'll tell you what, guys, no matter where you go in the world, if you ask somebody, hey, Mr. Motorhome, in Norwegian, they'll be like, oh, yeah. And I'll tell you, when you run that through your translator, they'll be like, he's got a great reputation. Because it's been earned over decades of selling fantastic stuff. Guys, come on down here and look around. Everywhere, you're going to be surrounded by choice motorhomes. We're at 9501 East Stockton Boulevard. We've got parts and service that's fantastic. And I'll tell you what, our consignment program doesn't cost you a cent. You get beautiful staging, fantastic video tours. You've got to check into it if you have something that's really nice. Hey, Mitch the RV Guy here. I'm hoping to see you here real soon.